Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jurassic World. We remind you that it is recommended to subscribe and to activate the bell not to miss the next visits. And don't forget to vote for the next dinosaur in the subscriber area. Excellent visit to you. Presentation of the Ouranosaurus. The French have nicknamed this dinosaur the Brave Lizard. During the Cretaceous period, this species lived alongside the Suchomimus. It is easily recognizable with its large sail on its back. In 30th place among herbivores, the Ouranosaurus is positioned just after the Mothaburosaurus. Available with the Claire's Sanctuary Expansion Pack, the Ouranosaurus fossils are located at Tegema Beds and can be unlocked from Isla Sorna. The Ouranosaurus prefer open terrain with small groves of trees. A little less than a length and a half is enough for its enclosure. As with all herbivores, you can supplement its diet with nutrients such as rotten wood or conifers. Do not give him cycads, mosses or pawpaw, which will make him sick. With a relatively low comfort level, the Ouranosaurus is a quiet animal, except with the children met on deserted quays. It is a species that is easy to breed in captivity, but has strong social needs. The solitary life does not suit her, and the Ouranosaurus prefers to live in a herd with other herbivorous species. Despite its size, the Ouranosaurus is defenseless against predator attacks. For its safety, the herds should not be mixed with carnivores. Launching the incubation. With only 2 minutes and 5 seconds, the cloning of the Ouranosaurus is half as long as that of the Mothaburosaurus. 6 appearance genes are available for this species. Original, Arid, Jungle, Steppe, Wetland, Rainforest. But to use this gene, you must unlock it on Isla Nublar North with the Any Difficulty Challenge mode. You to have been seduced by the charm of the Ouranosaurus? Tell us in comments. If you enjoy this video, don't forget to like it and activate the bell so you don't miss the next profile.